I'm getting emails from the rapidly shrinking yet still stubbornly obtuse contingent of Spider-Man fanboys and fangirls, blindly insisting he did a wonderful thing, shutting down a drug lab run by a delightful fellow whose street name seems to be, wait for it, Tombstone. Now, I'm glad he's behind bars, but do you know how Spider-Man shut this operation down? By setting it on fire. Do you know what drug labs do when you set them on fire? They explode! Spider-Man could have taken out the entire block with his criminally reckless grandstanding. Fortunately, New York's bravest, our firefighters, contained the blaze because that's their job. And if Spider-Man had any sense, he'd have turned over whatever information he had on Tombstone to the police and let New York's finest do their job. But no, he thought the best way to handle drug dealing is with arson!
City needs those supplies. Glad I was here to help.
Bunch of hooligans.
Seeing a city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
With a client. fire!
Aw, a rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything? I guess they lost me.
You're getting very sneaky.
And I lost him. Good job, Spidey. Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Keep him out of the air! Stay on him!
Sable has certainly made swinging through New York more exciting. Also, more life-threatening.
Decided to have a power struggle at that precise moment. Sir, tell us the rest.
I start to go in and I see Spider-Man fighting this massive guy with fangs like a shark.
I'll blow you to pieces!
Web-swinging! Great news! You'll see, it's kind of sweet how they tried to save their friends. I mean, not so sweet I won't punch them, but... They say they like you, but they don't like you like you. I think I lost him. They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
Get him!
Mind me. Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful. Why don't you stick this one out? Cops have never been my besties, but I hate seeing them under attack like this. Always knew these disabled guys were gonna be bad news.
I'm gonna tell everybody.
At 6:45?
You rock. I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real. Oh man.
Have you ever been driving along, going to work or church, minding your own business, when suddenly, bam, you hit a pothole, damaging your car and ruining your whole day? Well, you know who to blame. No, not city bureaucracy. Spider-Man. He's been seen leaping down from great heights to pound the ground with maximum force. Why? There's only one possible reason I can think of. He hates us, and he wants us to be miserable.
Spider-Man! Heads up, everybody!
Yuri, I ran across some Rikers inmates. They built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car call. They tried to step in, but there were too many. And we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
Alright, sorry about that. And apparently this thing has been muted the whole time. Kind of unfortunate. Uh-oh. Shit.
Sure, I don't need sleep.
I'm starting to feel weird being the only one not wearing orange.
Everyone's Spider-Man, I've spoken to people on the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Fuck that guy. Fuck that guy.
Sorry, no entry during the performance.
Oh, it's a reference to the Spider-Man 3? Or wait, no, is that 1? That's 1. I mean 2. Fuck, it's Spider-Man 2. I'm sticking with that. Final answer. Use a trip mine on 5 enemies. Easy. First we start with boom. That's 2. Then boom.
Okay,
called Mulligan.
You guys are really late. I'm afraid there'll be a no-show fee.
No! Fuck.
I heard one of your tiny bones break.
Yeah. Shit. There we go. Done. Whoa, nuke. Tactical Q-killer strike. Whoop, fuck. This guy. And that guy. Next guy. Over there.
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
I think I'm gonna do that again. There we go. Okay. I only got a few more to do now. I got one, two, I'm a fucking idiot. I got four left. Maths. Oh, we're gonna change suits. Fuck. Armored advanced suit. That's cool.
Naval team stationed in Trinity. What's your status? Over.
Control. Engage.
Folks, I am...
One rampaging vehicle down, one to go.
Time to stop car.
Well, clearly Silver Sable buys these guys in bulk.
Ha ha. Very funny, that one. Here you go.
It was a merry chase, lads, but alas, 'tis finished.
Prisoner crimes are complete.
Ground team, this is control.
Get this fucking checkpoint out of here.
Those Sable guys are waiting.
Guys, it's I love New York, not I thug New York.
Okay, so clearly this didn't work out the way I had envisioned. Cool, this was still a flawless victory though. And fuck, I fucked it up there by mentioning the concept. But damn, do I look cool while doing it. Okay, let's see what's new. Let's max out, this bitch. Oh, and then this bitch. What the? It's gone. Did they think we wouldn't notice? Oh, I'm gonna land on that. It 1 foot is in there. Kinda counts. Bye now. Whoop. Where did it go? I guess that crime solved itself. Guys, since when did this become a pylon? Fuck your pylon. Fuck your traffic cones and all your traffic cones and shit. Other traffic things. Like a traffic cone.
witnesses saw Spider-Man swinging through Times Square like the glory hound he is, firing webs at electronic billboards and causing them to reboot. Granted, those billboards are an eyesore. My day, sign painting was an art. But the more pressing question is, what was he up to? I have a theory. He is infecting these billboards with a virus so that they will subliminally hypnotize pedestrians. Hypnotize them into what? Into liking Spider-Man! And he's...
Hold on.
Doing it.
Fascinating theory, JJ.
This is the only plausible explanation for how many fans this menace seems to have.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation south of Houston?
Observation post up. We'll relay any priority sighting.
Who's there? Priority target.
Are those spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, a spider logo. Nah, we get sued.
Damn.
Sort of flattered that Sable set up a million rooftop posts just to hunt for little old me. Sorta.
Crime in this district's done. This district is 100%, baby. Mm-hmm. Alright, next time we're gonna complete... Let's complete the top district. Harlem, right? Yep. Oh, fuck. Okay, we'll complete this one. Because we got Pigeon. Yup, we'll go with that. No guarantee I'm going to record all of this district, though. Responses to my other video. I'll give it 24 hours after the... 2 days after the video goes up. So be there.